All right, guys, welcome to another Storm Connections video. And bro, guys, Puppets might be S tier in this game. I'm not gonna lie to you. Like the way they can control the neutral, because now when they do the dash, they have priority and they can cancel it as well, so they can use that for baits. It's crazy. And because switch tech has been nerfed, we have less options to counter that as well. So if I get the CPU to dash me, I can win the dash clash and then grab straight after. Because while he's in the dash clash animation, I can still move and my character and my pops are still active, which is crazy. So it gives them a really strong neutral for low resources as well. And they can keep winning the dash clash with their dashes. Like, bro, it's a struggle to fight them if you don't know the right strategy. But without further ado, look how I encounter and try and adapt to the Puppet playstyle. Enjoy.
Never go back on what I say. That's my ninja way.
Let me do it. It is settled now. Our fight is over.
Thank you guys for watching, and if you want to know about 5 tips the game doesn't teach you, definitely check out the video just on the screen. Let me know what videos you want to see next, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out.